He worried when he saw his customer ride his kids on a scooter. That's why he advised him to buy a car. He helped him get a loan and even called the car dealer to break him a deal. But even so, it's not normal to pick up your account manager for a ride. That's what the Raffaella manager thought when he was told the customer was downstairs to go for a thank you ride. What went through his mind? This is weird. It can't just be a nice thing. He looks like a boxer. I wouldn't last a single round. Did you see the size of his hands? But what followed? Could hardly be the script to a crime film.